All right, Ripperoo getting back to it, gonna frickin' ruse. You know what's awesome? Have you ever seen... Ow, Christ. Have you ever seen... I think I got a fairly good idea what I'm supposed to do to Ripper here. Okay, I'm supposed to blow him up, obviously. But, he's not coming up here. But, Jesus. Oh, come on, I get insta-killed by... Oh, okay. Big TNT, wow, creative name there. Damn it, Ripperoo! I was gonna say, you ever seen, kangaroos frickin' fight? Oh. Okay. Okay. Like I said, not getting pissed off today. Come on. Frickin' kangaroos fighting. I'm just gonna show a little. In the corner is a little picture of kangaroos beating the piss out of each other. Yes. 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 So you gonna jump up here ever? I think it's safe up here. He's not gonna screw with me up here. For some reason he doesn't screw with me up here. Yeah, I think I got this. No, no, I didn't mean to jump on that. No. Oh, now he's gonna screw with me up here. Damn you! No, oh, come on, Ripperoo. Why does he have a health bar and not just, like, make it obvious three hits? I find this quite ridiculous how they expect me to predict his movements so effortlessly. He's a crack addict. Just listen to him. Oh, that's not good. That's not great. Damn it. I don't like this boss, man. Wait, what am I doing? Damn it. Here, get blown up. Damn. You can't predict his movements. He just looks one way, then... millisecond later, he's jumping that way. Here, get roasted. There you go. He's dead now. You're almost dead. You running out of crack there, Ripper? Here, come over here! Why does he troll me? Why didn't I jump on that? Come on, game. Freak's sakes. So basically, for your first hit, you want to wait for it to float down there. Ripperoo's just bounce around like a big, dumb, stupid blue tank. Why is he blue? Why is he blue? Why am I so blue? I'm feeling blue lately. Ripperoo. Ripperoo, why don't you freaking... There you go. Go hang out with Roo from Winnie the Pooh. Freaking stupid kangaroo living in a North American village forest. There's no difference. Why does that happen? My freaking god. Now he's dead. Almost dead. Jump the other way. No. You stupid why does he look like Goofy? He looks like freaking Goofy. God, he's gonna blow up. Stupid freaking cat. That's such bull. You gotta wait for it to float down your freaking piss water. So you can step. Why? Like, does he wear special ignition socks? Why does his feet ignite TNT? Ripperoo. Ripperoo! Oh, you're just one pile of mashed potatoes, you know that? Get off my frickin' tile. Boom. Frickin' dummy. Why am I over here?! Oh, I blew him the hell up! What the hell? Is that like frickin' his muscle charred off? Because his flesh? You can see his muscle charred? His muscle Charizard? Whatever, I'm the Lost City. This does not sound fun. What is this, Uncharted? Lost City? It's always a Lost City. Are you kidding me? Aha. Aha. Okay, I still can't get over there. Still can't do it. Okay, I'm going to say that I'm a little insulted by that. Like, see, now it's obvious. Oh, I don't want to be hit by that, but... Frick. Ooh. Ho-ho! That's why I call a reasonable... Okay, I'm guessing I can't step on the iguana. Let's call it intuition here. Okay, he's invincible. Jesus! Freaking felt that on my tail fin. Okay, something really screwed up's gonna happen when I step on this. Okay, I see. What the hell? Was it the bats? He can't freaking stand bats? Crash. Freaking big forehead there wanted Crash to lead his army. He can't even freaking stand getting touched by a bat. He'll die. No. F you bats. Get out of here. Okay, I'm safe down here. Damn it, damn, 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 damn. Ah, shoot, that was a jumpy box. Whatever. Checkpoint. And, now what? Okay. I don't get what these things are. Like, there's crystals that you can't touch. Okay. And there's boxes that can't fill up. So, obviously, there's something in the game. Daw. I told you something frigged up would happen. Still way easier than the native fortress, man. Batman! Shh. Jesus. Okay, I kind of want to get that, so it's kind of obvious how to do it. Damn. Sometimes the camera screws me over too. Okay, when the lead bat here flaps his wings, then the little bats are gonna come flying. Oh, thank God. Oh, what? Okay, I can step on it. Well, how was I supposed to know that? Because isn't that kind of like a platformer thing? Oh, God. Lizfos. Is that the Zelda guys who... The Zelda lizards who jump around like that? Ah. So... That's easy enough. Oh, I can get up this way. No, I can't. Not another one of these! Okay. Ah! Ripperoo! Ah, shoot. Crashing into bandicoots! Okay, gonna grab a checkpoint. This actually looks pretty freaking phenomenal for 32 bits. I'll give this game that. Jesus. Why'd I do that? Why'd I freaking do that? Oh my god. This game's out to get me. It knows. It knows that I'm trying not to rage. Because, okay, I admit rage sometimes makes for something pretty funny content, but, to me, it results in breaking my only PS2 controller. Which is phenomenal. Mind you. Okay. Oh, right. I was looking at the exclamation box and I got pushed off. But thank God it's not like the Native Fortress, which pushes you off every time into fire, death, hatred, massacre, death, murder, you know. See, okay, stuff like that is what I'm talking about here. And what I don't like is, this is obviously 2D right now. It's supposed to be two-dimensional. But you can still press down on your D-pad. And you will walk off the stage. There we go. Hey, pal. Oh, Jesus. Jesus! Okay, can I run across these or am I gonna have to jump? I'm gonna have to jump. Okay, that makes sense. Aha! An extra guy. F you. Sir, was that a very good idea? I wouldn't say so. Oh no, I'm gonna have to run with the wind. Actually, that's probably better. My god. I don't like this. Is there a pattern in this? Other than BS? Yeah, no. Okay, what I'm thinking. My, do you, like, come on, guys. Ha 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 ha. Hehe. Ah. Friggin' give Crash here a goddamn MG9. Ah. Or M9? I don't know guns. That was one guy, he could frickin' look at the goddamn sights on a gun, and he'll know precisely what make it is, and how many people you can kill with it. I mean, really? Like, this was sort of fair up till now. Oh, god. You know what? Game? If you're gonna cheat, then I'm gonna cheat. Because, like, this is ridiculous. There's nothing you can do. Oh god. Okay, so that is what I'm supposed to do. You just ignore the fancy patterns. I don't like you, pal. I'm gonna spin you. I'm not. Like, sometimes they will kill you, but other times you'll be perfectly okay. So I'm thinking they got the horn on their head. So, if I'm not stupid, then my guess is... Nope, okay. Just jump on him. Oh, God. Okay, thank goodness. Thank goodness. Bonus round, eh? F that. Jesus! Check this out, man. Friggin' Crash is a sadist. You know what? That's all I'm doing. That's all I'm doing. Like, I'll get some of the rewards, but if it's... Yeah, I'm updating. Okay, I'm over a third none, which is great, because I'm beginning to lose my mind here. It's, actually, when I'm recording this, it is a Boxing Day, and, I haven't spoken to any friends for, about a week. No, for 3 days, because, we were supposed to go to, Yarlson's house to play, Shrek Carnival Craze Party Games, among other things, but, with Leonardo this time, and everybody loves Leonardo. He doesn't drive anybody crazy, because everybody freaking loves Leonardo. Oh God! Okay, pardon me, but I don't know what happened there. Hold on. Gotta wait. You can fall between it, can't you? Is that very? What I wish they did is be like a real game, normal game, and if you're just sitting there. He is, isn't he? Crap. Okay, now I got to go this way because he's being a dick. Ha! Oh. There's so many things I can focus on, Crash Bandicoot. It's like freaking going to an art gallery while a woman dressed in Bugs Bunny suits hitting on you. It's like, what the hell? What am I supposed to focus on? And then there's like a lunar eclipse going on outside. Stupid frickin' lizards jumping around. Because Australia. Makes perfect sense. Okay. Done. Finally done. Bandicoot Master, that's me. Not gonna have any clockwork BS in this one, man. Oh, good. I should just immediately press A, not risk anything. Okay, I'm gonna write that one off as inexperience. What have I got? Oh, here we go. In the later stage, what I think I should do is just go back to Insanity Beach and get a Tiki Head right off the bat. There. Ran to you. Ran right back at you. Okay. So spears come out of the pillars. Come on, man. I can't see where I'm going. I don't want to do. Jump on that. Haha! F you, TNT. You won't Minecraft me today. Oh, crap. Checkpoint. Snakes? I hate snakes. See, how come in games, real, like, dangerous? Well, I guess snake could be dangerous, but, like, it's always snakes, man. Why can't it be, like, a... I don't know. Why can't it be one of those Brazilian Amazon fish that, like, swim into your friggin' D-hole and, lay their eggs in your urethra, I think they do. I don't like these things. See, like, I can't see the gap there. That's ridiculous. So, what I'm gonna have to do is just... I guess maybe what they want me to do is like... Maybe I'll just jump right now. See, you can't see the gap. It looks like it's right there, but it's actually so far away. Okay. I'm just gonna jump when I can see it! Come on, man! Okay, actually, I want these mangoes. Because I'm losing a lot of lives here. Crash, show me how many lives you have. Not gonna? Alright. Okay, here we go. I think once this is like as high as it can be! See, like, it might not look as hard to people like watching, but like, see that there? To me, that looked like it was connected to this. Now, like, if that was a falling thing, I probably would have fell to my doom, because I would have had no idea. Okay, what's the deal with this? Bam! Good for you. Can't really predict when the bats are gonna move. Now that thing's not gonna slam, is it? I'm just waiting for the bats. It's always bats, it's never, See what I mean? Like, you don't know any of this stuff is gonna happen until you're right there in the thick of it. Now I'm gonna have to deal with this crap again. I think what I might do is, once this level's done, is just go back to Insanity Beach, which is not fun. I mean, like, it's not a bad level. Not bad at all. It's just I don't want to play the same freaking level for the rest of my life. Or for more lives, I guess. Should be like a... Somebody needs to make a game like this where, like, all the enemies are, like, really screwed up ones. Like, not spiders, but, like, give me, I don't know, freaking Donald Trump's head with a, Okay, I can't be creative right now, because I don't want to jump off these boxes into death. Which way? Which way? This way. Okay, I saw this in a demo. Maybe that's what they want you to do. They want you to watch their demo for all the levels. More fire platformers. Whoopee. No, not even pissed off about this. This doesn't even upset. And, like, they last a lot longer than the other ones, too. Maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just a moron, but you know what? Most of these hazards have to do with knowing when they go off. Like, come on. The perspective is very difficult when you're... Okay, I'm just gonna die, but... That's a BS checkpoint right there. Another one of these. Here's the bats. There are the bats. Stupid bats. Oh crap. Good thing I... Shit first! I shouldn't have jumped. Oh. Well, that was useful. It was very useful. It doesn't upset me in the slightest that that happened. Me! Okay. I'm not... Do I even have to explain why that doesn't make me the happiest? Why, when something like that happens, I don't particularly want to go out and scream to the world, "Hey, world! Crash Bandicoot makes me happy." What have I got? Where's the bats? Where's the bats? The bats are so freaking stupid. Bats are actually awesome, except when they insta-kill you, because apparently Bandicoots can't tolerate the sight of bats. I'm not gonna risk my life for one mango. Jesus, Crash! Freaking trampling to that thing, you dummy. Oh. I played for too long again. God damn it. Sorry, maybe long episode, but there you go. I'll play more Crash. You see me play more Crash. So then I'm going to zoom in on that mango. I'm going to end with the letter 27. So, number 27. I need a break.